Hey everyone, how's it going? Today, I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Rewind 2019. For the record, last year, 2018, they did the YouTube Rewind thing, and it was, I think it is the most disliked YouTube video ever. I'm pretty sure. So the description says, in 2018, we made something you didn't like. For Rewind 2019, let's see what you did like. But I'm looking at these, the like to dislike ratio. It has 1.9 million upvotes and then 4 million downvotes. So I don't know. People could be hating, but usually they don't do a really good job with this. So anyway, video is number one on trending. Let's get right into this. I really wonder who they're gonna have in this year. I feel like I'm kind of out of the loop. Okay, we got Casey Neistat. I don't know who that is.
YouTube Rewind 2018.
Yeah. 16 million. Ooh. Is that Tiffany? I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably not gonna know who like half these people are. Emma Chamberlain? It's the Sidemen? Dude, I was waiting for that drop. Okay, they use the most liked videos. Okay, it's pretty cool, I guess. I got it. Want it? That? Dude, why have I never seen these videos? This makes sense, PewDiePie. And Mr. Beast. Dude, are you serious? That's what he did. Make this video the most liked video on YouTube, and it became the most liked video on YouTube. That's ridiculous. Billie Eilish. Yeah. Dude, Earth is actually the worst song ever. There's no way that he was serious making that song. There's no way he was serious. I told number five? I thought that'd be higher. Who is it? Okay, it's probably like a K-pop group. Yo, K-pop. It's crazy. Yeah. BTS. Señorita. I don't really care about the dancing videos, not gonna lie. People do really like these things though. Bring in Fortnite in. What is that? $60.9 billion. And Minecraft. How long has Minecraft been out? And it has over 100 billion views. Billion with a B. How long has Minecraft been out? Let me look at... I gotta look up this release date. Sorry, I type mad slow. May 17th, 2009. Over a decade ago, Minecraft was released, and it's still the number one game. That's insane.
Oh, wow.
I like it when you take control, even if you know
Bro, why is makeup videos are like popping? Okay, I want to see some like YouTube moments, man. Wait, what is this? Is this like people who like started this year and popped off? It's actually pretty crazy how there's just so many people with like millions of subscribers that you don't even really know about. Like there really is room for like everybody on YouTube. It's insane. Is Mr. Beast gonna be number one? Holy crap, I cannot speak. He's number 7? Dude, what? David, okay. That makes sense. Who is this guy? PewDiePie. He still is the king. That's wild. Aw. I've seen her before. I don't know where. That's weird. He slapped him with a fish. And then Lil Dicky's Earth. All right. That's gonna do it for the video. Okay, wow. What are my thoughts on that? I mean, I think they did the like, I think it was more of a cop out. They just did like the top things and then like a top 10 list, top 5 list in like certain categories. I think it was a cop out. They left out so many creators who have been like really grinding this whole year. They left out like the biggest YouTube events. I don't think it was bad, but I don't think it was good. I think they really just copped out and they really didn't put in the effort to make like a really good video that included a lot of the YouTubers who make the platform what it is today. Those are just my thoughts on it. I don't know what they can really do. They're making a recap video of a whole year and it's 5 minutes and 30 seconds long. Like, what else can they possibly do? I don't think they should have went about it this way. I mean, it was edited really well. I guess you can look back on it and be like, oh yeah, I remember that song. I remember when that guy made that one video. But other than that, I think it was a cop out. It was definitely way better than last year. Last year's was pretty terrible. But anyway, that's going to do it. Let me know what you guys think of that video. Did you like it? Did you dislike it? Did you think it was better than last year? Let me know down in the comments. Does anything that you guys want me to react to, also comment that down below, because I need to expand my music horizons. Anyway, see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.